It's an exciting field. We create the built environment. That's why it's called the built environment. Every building, every project, they need experts to work out what should go where and how and what it might look like.
We are all interested in different kind of thinkings and preparing our students for the future by teaching them creativity and complex problem solving. Our program is geared to solve ecological problems. We have several courses about sustainability, about ecology, about system thinking.
Architecture for me is architectural expression, design, science and engineering. A combination of everything that I find fascinating.
The working environment here is fantastic as well, collaborating with like-minded people.
Architecture can do more than produce pretty buildings, and I think it should do more than that.
The role of construction manager is a combination of technical and managerial skills. We are utilizing the latest trends in IT and communication technologies and digital engineering.
It is actually experiencing a growth time at the moment and a lot of big projects on the horizon.
Griffith University helped me a lot with work integrated learning, doing my thesis in India, learning more about what happens in the industry.
I can list many, many options available for construction management graduates. All of them are rewarding career.
We know that the world's population are increasingly concentrated in cities. By the middle of this century, more than three quarters of the world's population will be living in cities. This rapid population growth is occurring at the same time as climate change.